We start with one of our chart. Just I want to give a quick update. Right now we're looking at this one. We want to see whether we can consider this one as a flat for one move up. This is as a short term we can look for. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We start with daily chart. And if you refer to our analysis, we mentioned we're looking for this correction. We can expect the price to consolidate here for longer time, but what we're looking for, we're looking for the reversal. As a long term, we're looking for buy. And the targets we're looking for is 43 following by 52. It's quite a long time we're looking at this correction. That's why I mentioned we're looking for buy. And even as I mentioned, we can expect the price to consolidate here for longer time. That's why if you're looking for trade for buy, any opportunity for buy based on lower time frame, we'll take it. But if it is not moving our direction, we are not going to keep the trade. I need to highlight here because of the possibility for price to consolidate here for longer time. But we're looking for the reversal and we can expect to see the reversal soon. But at this point, we don't have any trade setup for buy based on daily chart, and we have to look for trade based on lower time frame. And the best thing is if the price could break the lowest price of this correction, we confirm we are out of this in relative to this, following by divergence, then from there we look for the reversal. The breakout of 22.7 following by 24.9 is really important for us. And it doesn't mean if the price continue and drop from here is good for us, but it doesn't mean we have to wait for the price to break this, the lowest price of this correction before we look for the reversal. Because at this point, we can look for this one as a flat in relative to this. Any opportunity for buy from here, we will take it. But we can, if the price reverse from here, any trade for buy, we consider we are trading within the correction. That's why from there, if you get one move up, if the price reverses a sharp move with the breakout of the previous top following by 24.9, that's mean if the price could break this one, we can confirm we are within uptrend. But if we get one move up, this is not moving and the price couldn't break the previous top, we can put this one in relative to this for the bigger flat for next drop. All right. That's why the best thing is if the price could break the lowest price of this correction before we see the reversal. But any trade for buy as a reversal within this range, we consider as a short term and we are trading within the correction. And based on 4 hour chart, we don't see any trade setup. And if I move to 1 hour chart, again, I need to highlight, we're looking at this one in relative to this. Any reversal as a sharp move flag, we will take it and we want to see whether the price can break the top of this correction or not. Then from there, we can, if the price could, we keep the trade. If not, we take out the trade and we can look for sell. Anyway, we're looking for, if the price is going to drop, we just let it go. How deep it can go, even we can expect the price tag the lowest price of this correction. How to look for trade, we can look for the reversal as a sharp move flag, or we can put a orange strip off here in case the price reverses as a sharp move. But if this one turns to a flag or correction for the next drop, then we can shift and put a orange strip off this. But at this point, we don't need to do that. Whether we should look for sell from here or not, I'm not really interested to look for sell. I'm looking for the buy. Anyway, we just follow the chart. At this point, we don't have any trade setup. If I see any update or trade setup, I will share. Thanks.